All right.
Let's go after this picturesque thing here. All right.
I'm playing with the telescope, and I can't talk because I'm trying to focus. By God, I'm going to get this. Are you kidding me? This is the other. What I was thinking is Venus. All right, Luna, this is the other, this is what I thought, think is Venus. Like an amoeba or bacteria. Okay, let's go over to the moon. Locking in. Guys, this is incredibly difficult. Just bear with the old Brister. I'm trying to get some shots and I'm trying to... I'm going to figure out a way to rig this to make it so it's... Josie, why are you bumping me? Four-year-olds, it's that they know you, they know exactly you're trying to do something, and they just... They must get the attention, they must. Don't you do it, Josie. That's it. I'm going to teach you the ABCs incorrectly. I'm going to tell you, I'm not going to tell you the true history of the world anymore. I'm going to tell you what they want you to know. Okay, anyway. So, there you have it. A little something different. Other than just clouds and ships, and maybe some ETs will come out tonight. Much love, guys.